Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Please tell me what is your support for punishment. So here we go, let's show the video. Punishment, commonly, is the imposition of an undesirable or unpleasant outcomes upon a group or individuals, without by an authority in context ranging from child discipline to criminal law as a response and different to a particular actions or behavior that is deemed undesirable or unacceptable. It is however possible to distinguish between various different understandings of what punishment is. The rationale for punishment may be to conditions a child to avoid self-enlargement, to improve social conformity, or in particular in the context of compulsory education or military discipline, to different norms, to protect against future harms or in particular those from violent crimes, and to maintain the law and respect for rules of law under which the social group is governed. Punishment may be self-inflicted as with self-flagellation and mortification of the flesh in a religious setting, but it most often a form of social coercion. The unpleasant imposition may include a fine, penalty on confinement, or either removal or denial of something pleasant or desirable. The individual may be a person or even an animal. The authority may be either a group or a single person, and punishment may be carried out formally under a system of law, or informally in other kinds of social settings. Siapa ya? Kumus-kumus? Siapa tau?
Kumus-kumus.
Kumus-kumus. Jambu enak. TikTok loh. Negative consequences that are not authorized or that are admitted without a branch of rules are not considered to be punishment as defined here. The study and practice of the punishment of crimes, particularly as it appeals to imprisonment, is called penology or, often in modern context, corrections. In this context, the punishment process is epistemically called correctional process. Research into punishment often includes similar research and into prevention. Justification for punishment include retributions, deterrency, rehabilitation, and incapacitation. The logical institutions measure isolation is in order to prevent the wrongdoers having contact with potential victims, or the removal of a hands in order to make them more difficult. If only some other conditions included in the definition of punishment are present, description other than punishment may be considered more accurate. Inflicting something negative or unpleasant on a person of animals without authority is considered reward or spite rather than punishment. In addition, the word punishment in use is as a metaphor as when a person experiences punishment during a fight in other situation. Breaking a rules may be rewarded and show receiving should a reward naturally does not constitute punishment. Finally, the conditions of breaking or breaching the rules must be satisfied for consequences to be considered punishment. Punishment differ in their degree of severity and may include sanctions such as reprimands, deprivation or privilege or liberty, fines, incarcerations, or ostracisms, the infliction of fine. Abolition and the death penalty. Corporal punishment differs to punishment in which physical pain is intended to be inflicted upon the transgressor. Punishment may be judged as fair or unfair. In terms of fair, degree of reciprocity and proportionality to the offense, punishment can be an integral part of socialization, and punishing unwarranted behavior is often part of a system of pedagogy or behavior modification, which also include rewards. Definition. There are a large number of different understandings of what punishment is. In philosophy, various philosophers have present definition of punishments. Tradition commonly considers negatory properly to describe an action as punishment or that one it is imposed by an authority or single or multiple. Ke lagu lu doyan landas gak doyan ya tapi ilah iya ndak sih mesti tak jimui mes tak jimui guru neto ndak sih gak ya kan aku ya wedi mbak ndas
ya sih tak pangan ini
ya panganan tuh aku guru ne lah iya itu guru kan kene maksudnya aku soalnya wedi mbak ndas sih pitik. Yo, wes.